The Night of Glory is chapter 97 in the Quran. This Meccan chapter celebrates Laylatul Qadr, the Night of Glory, when the Holy Quran was revealed for the very first time to Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. It is one of the final 10 nights in Ramadan, the holiest month of the year. It is also the night when Allah brought down the entire Quran from al-Lawh al-Mahfuz, the preordained tablet, and revealed it to Angel Jibril, or Gabriel, peace be upon him. During the 23 years of Muhammad's prophethood, peace be upon him, Jibril would descend regularly to reveal verses to Prophet Muhammad that would address certain events and situations in real time, as they would unfold. Towards the end of Prophet Muhammad's life, Jibril presented the entire Quran to Prophet Muhammad in its proper order, as Allah revealed it to him, and as we now find it today. The chapter goes on to say, إِنَّ أَنزَلْنَاهُ فِي لَيْلَةِ الْقَدْرِ. Indeed, it is we who sent this Quran down on the Night of Glory. وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا لَيْلَةُ الْقَدْرِ. And what will make you realize what the Night of Glory is? لَيْلَةُ الْقَدْرِ خَيْرٌ مِّنْ أَلْفِ شَهْرٍ. The Night of Glory is better than 1,000 months. تَنَزَّلُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ وَالرُّوحُ فِيهَا بِإِذْنِ رَبِّهِمْ مِّنْ كُلِّ أَمْرٍ. That night the angels and the Holy Spirit, Angel Jibril, descend by the permission of their Lord for every decreed matter. It is believed that every year on Laylatul Qadr, millions, if not billions, of angels come down from the heavens with all decreed matters for the upcoming year, meaning all matters decided by Allah related to birth.
Muadhin Imran, if you, they're just looking for you outside. Muadhin Imran, they're looking for you outside at the back, min fadlikum. Alhamdulillah, we actually just want to make an announcement. Our supermarket across the road, Pick and Pay, they actually gave us 300 loaves of bread to give to the poor and needy. Barakah Ramadan, people see what is happening and what the Muslims are doing in Ramadan. You know, it's a ripple effect. Whether you are who, whether you belong to who, the khair and the goodness of the month of Ramadan, it rubs off on anyone except the oppressors. And those Allah will deal with, inshallah. But look at that. You know, alhamdulillah, we're living here. They saw what we are doing. They see the need of society. They could have done it themselves. But they saw what we are doing and they felt that, okay, we're going to give it here because these people are doing good. Alhamdulillah, if we keep on doing good, they will always see us as people of good and they would want to work in partnership with us. And they will see the good, inshallah. Ameen. May this be a means of the hidayah. Ameen, ya Rabbil Alameen. Inshallah. Zahurbai, can we start? Zahurbai, can we start? Khairan, tamam, inshallah. بسم الله.
لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، له الملك وله الحمد يحيي ويميت وهو على كل شيء قدير. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد صلى الله وسلم عليه. الصلاة القيام يتابكم الله.
الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والضحى والليل إذا سجى، ما ودعك ربك وما قلى، وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى، ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى. ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى، ووجدك ضالا فهدى، ووجدك عائلا فأغنى. فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر، وأما السائل فلا تنهر، وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث.
الله أكبر.
سمع الله لمن حمده.
الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألم نشرح لك صدرك، ووضعنا عنك وزرك، الذي أنقض ظهرك، ورفعنا لك ذكرك، فإن مع العسر يسرا، إن مع العسر يسرا، فإذا فرغت فانصب، وإلى ربك فارغب.
الله أكبر.
سمع الله لمن حمده.
الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد صلى الله وسلم عليه.
Al Nasim requested that all the Muslims stand closely together, inshallah. There will be a sajda in the second rakah, inshallah. Allahu Akbar. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والتين والزيتون وطور سينين وهذا البلد الأمين لقد خلقنا الإنسان في أحسن تقويم ثم رددناه أسفل سافلين إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فلهم أجر غير ممنون فما يكذبك بعد بالدين أليس الله بأحكم الحاكمين
الله أكبر
سمع الله لمن حمده
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر
الله أكبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم اقرأ باسم ربك الذي خلق خلق الإنسان من علق اقرأ وربك الأكرم الذي علم بالقلم علم الإنسان ما لم يعلم كلا إن الإنسان ليطغى أن رآه استغنى إن إلى ربك الرجعى أرأيت الذي ينهى عبدا إذا صلى أرأيت إن كان على الهدى أو أمر بالتقوى أرأيت إن كذب وتولى ألم يعلم بأن الله يرى كلا لئن لم ينته لنسفعا بالناصية ناصية كاذبة خاطئة فليدع ناديه سندع الزبانية كلا لا تطعه واسجد واقترب
الله أكبر
الله أكبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إنا
أنزلناه في ليلة القدر وما أدراك ما ليلة القدر ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من كل أمر سلام سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر
الله أكبر
سمع الله لمن حمده
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله
لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد يحيي صلى الله وسلم عليه
الله أكبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لم يكن الذين كفروا من أهل الكتاب والمشركين منفكين حتى تأتيهم البينة رسول من الله يتلو صحفا مطهرة فيها كتب قيمة وما تفرق الذين أوتوا الكتاب إلا من بعد ما جاءتهم البينة وما أمروا إلا ليعبدوا الله مخلصين له الدين حنفاء ويقيموا الصلاة ويؤتوا الزكاة وذلك دين القيمة إن الذين كفروا من أهل الكتاب والمشركين في نار جهنم خالدين فيها أولئك هم شر البرية إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات أولئك هم خير البرية جزاؤهم عند ربهم جنات عدن تجري من تحتها الأنهار جنات عدن تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه ذلك لمن خشي ربه
الله أكبر
سمع الله لمن حمدا
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر
الله أكبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إذا زلزلت الأرض زلزالها وأخرجت الأرض أثقالها وقال الإنسان ما لها يومئذ تحدث أخبارها بأن ربك أوحى لها يومئذ يصدر الناس أشتاتا ليروا أعمالهم فمن يعمل مثقال ذرة خيرا يره ومن يعمل مثقال ذرة شرا يره الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمدا الله أكبر. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد صلى الله وسلم
الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين والعاديات ضبحا فالموريات قدحا فالمغيرات صبحا فأثرن به نقعا فوسطن به جمعا إن الإنسان لربه لكنود وإنه على ذلك لشهيد وإنه لحب الخير لشديد أفلا يعلم إذا بعث ما في القبور وحصل ما في الصدور إن ربهم بهم يومئذ لخبير. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده.
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر
الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين
إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين القارعة ما القارعة وما أدراك ما القارعة يوم يكون الناس كالفراش المبثوث وتكون الجبال كالعهن المنفوش فأما من ثقلت موازينه فهو في عيشة راضية وأما من خفت موازينه فأمه هاوية وما أدراك ما هي نار حامية الله أكبر سمع الله لمن حمده
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله
لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد يحيي صلى الله وسلم عليه
الله أكبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألهاكم التكاثر حتى زرتم المقابر كلا سوف تعلمون ثم كلا سوف تعلمون كلا لو تعلمون علم اليقين لترهن الجحيم ثم لترهنها عين اليقين ثم لتسألن يومئذ عن النعيم
الله أكبر
سمع الله لمن حمده
الله أكبر
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والعصر إن الإنسان لفي خسر إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وتواصوا بالحق وتواصوا بالصبر الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده
الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد صلى الله وسلم عليه.
الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ويل لكل همزة لمزة الذي جمع مالا وعدده يحسب أن ماله أخلده كلا لينبذن في الحطمة وما أدراك ما الحطمة نار الله الموقدة التي تطلع على الأفئدة إنها عليهم مؤصدة في عمد ممددة الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده
الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بأصحاب الفيل؟ ألم يجعل كيدهم في تضليل؟ وأرسل عليهم طيرا أبابيل، ترميهم بحجارة من سجيل، فجعلهم كعصف مأكول. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، له الملك وله الحمد، يحيي ويميت، وهو على كل شيء قدير. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد صلى الله وسلم عليه.
الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. لإيلاف قريش، إيلافهم رحلة الشتاء والصيف، فليعبدوا رب هذا البيت الذي أطعمهم من جوع وآمنهم من خوف. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين، فذلك الذي يدعو اليتيم ولا يحض على طعام المسكين، فويل للمصلين الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون، الذين هم يراءون ويمنعون الماعون.
الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد صلى الله وسلم عليه.
الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
آمين.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إنا أعطيناك الكوثر فصل لربك وانحر، إن شانئك هو الأبتر.
الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
آمين.
الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل يا أيها الكافرون لا أعبد ما تعبدون ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد لكم دينكم ولي دين.
الله أكبر.
سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد يحيي ويميت وهو على كل شيء قدير. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد صلى الله وسلم عليه.
الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفره إنه كان توابا.
الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. تبت يدا أبي لهب وتب ما أغنى عنه ماله وما كسب
سيصلى نارا ذات لهب وامرأته حمالة الحطب في جيدها حبل من مسد.
الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد صلى الله وسلم عليه.
The dua for the khatam will be made in the last rak'ah after the ruku, inshallah.
الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. الرحمن الرحيم. مالك يوم الدين. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الفلق من شر ما خلق ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس.
الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألف لام ميم. الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين الذين يؤمنون بالغيب ويقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون والذين يؤمنون بما أنزل إليك وما أنزل من قبلك وبالآخرة هم يوقنون أولئك على هدى من ربهم وأولئك هم المفلحون وإلهكم إله واحد لا إله إلا هو الرحمن الرحيم الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض من ذا الذي يشفع عنده إلا بإذنه يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم ولا يحيطون بشيء من علمه إلا بما شاء وسع كرسيه السماوات والأرض ولا يؤوده حفظهما وهو العلي العظيم لله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وإن تبدوا ما في أنفسكم أو تخفوه يحاسبكم به الله فيغفر لمن يشاء ويعذب من يشاء والله على كل شيء قدير آمن الرسول بما أنزل إليه من ربه والمؤمنون كل آمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله لا نفرق بين أحد من رسله وقالوا سمعنا وأطعنا غفرانك ربنا وإليك المصير لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها لها ما كسبت وعليها ما اكتسبت ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا أو أخطأنا ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما حملته على الذين من قبلنا ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين
الله أكبر سمع الله لمن حمده
الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا ونبينا ومولانا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم اللهم ارحمنا بالقرآن العظيم واجعله لنا إماما ونورا وهدى ورحمة اللهم ذكرنا منه ما نسينا وعلمنا منه ما جهلنا وارزقنا تلاوة آناء الليل وأطراف النهار واجعله لنا حجة يا مولانا يا رب العالمين اللهم ارزقنا بكل حرف من القرآن حلاوة وبكل جزء من القرآن جزاء اللهم ارزقنا بالألف ألفة وبالباء بركة وبالتاء توبة وبالثاء ثوابا وبالجيم جمالا وبالحاء حكمة وبالخاء خيرا وبالدال دليلا وبالذال ذكاء وبالراء رحمة وبالراء رحمة وبالراء رحمة وبالزاء زكاة وبالسين سعادة وبالشين شفاء وبالشين شفاء وبالشين شفاء وبالصاد صدقا وبالضاد ضياء وبالطاء طراوة وبالظاء ظفرا وبالعين علما وبالغين غناء وبالفاء فلاحة وبالقاف قربة وبالكاف كرامة وباللام لطفا وبالميم موعظة وبالنون نورا وبالنون نورا وبالنون نورا وبالواو بسلة وبالهاء هداية وبالياء يقينا اللهم انفعنا بالقرآن العظيم وانفعنا بالآيات والذكر الحكيم وتقبل منا وتقبل منا وتقبل منا وتجاوز عنا ما كان في تلاوة القرآن اللهم اجعل القرآن لنا في الدنيا قرينا وفي القبر مؤنسا وفي القيامة شفيعا وعلى الصراط نورا وفي الجنة رفيقا ومن النار سترا وحجابا وإلى الخيرات كلها دليلا وإماما اللهم تقبل منا صلاتنا وصيامنا وقيامنا وركوعنا وسجودنا وتسبيحنا وتهليلنا ولا ترد علينا إنك سميع الدعاء اللهم إنا نسألك إيمانا كاملا ويقينا صادقا وقلبا خاشعا ولسانا ذاكرا ورزقا واسعا وحلالا طيبا وعملا متقبلا وتوبة نصوحا وتوبة نصوحا وتوبة نصوحا وتوبة قبل الموت وراحة عند الموت ومغفرة ورحمة بعد الموت ومغفرة ورحمة بعد الموت ومغفرة ورحمة بعد الموت والعفو عند الحساب والفوز بالجنة والنجاة من النار اللهم إنا نسألك إيمانا لا يرتد ونعيما لا ينفد وقرة عين لا تنقطع ومرافقة نبيك محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم في أعلى جنان الخلد اللهم طهر قلوبنا من النفاق وأعمالنا من الرياء وألسنتنا من الكذب وعيوننا من الخيانة فإنك تعلم خائنة الأعين وما تخفي الصدور اللهم إنا نسألك فعل الخيرات وترك المنكرات وحب المساكين وحب المساكين وحب المساكين وأن تغفر لنا وترحمنا اللهم اغفر لهم وارحمهم وعافهم واعف عنهم وأكرم نزلهم ووسع مدخلهم واغسلهم بالماء والثلج والبرد ونقهم من الذنوب والخطايا كما ينقى الثوب الأبيض من الدنس اللهم لا تحرمنا أجرهم ولا تفتنا بعضهم واغفر لنا ولهم وللمسلمين أجمعين اللهم اللهم اشف مرضانا وارحم موتانا وتول أمرنا واحفظ أولادنا واختم بالصالحات أعمالنا وعلى الإيمان والإسلام جمعا توفنا. اللهم اقسم لنا من خشيتك ما تحول به بيننا وبين معصيتك، ومن طاعتك ما تبلغنا به جنتك، ومن اليقين ما تهون به علينا مصائب الدنيا. ومتعنا اللهم بأسماعنا وأبصارنا وقواتنا ما أحييتنا، واجعله الوارث منا، واجعل ثأرنا على من ظلمنا، وانصرنا على من عادانا، ولا تجعل مصيبتنا في ديننا، ولا تجعل الدنيا أكبر همنا ولا مبلغ علمنا، ولا تسلط علينا بذنوبنا من لا يخافك فينا ولا يرحمنا. اللهم حبب إلينا الإيمان، وزينه في قلوبنا، وكره إلينا الكفر والفسوق والعصيان، واجعلنا من الراشدين. اللهم اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم من النبيين والصديقين والشهداء والصالحين، وحسن أولئك رفيقا. اللهم اهدنا في من هديت، وعافنا في من عافيت، وتولنا في من توليت، وبارك لنا فيما أعطيت، وقنا واصرف عنا شر ما قضيت، فإنك تقضي ولا يقضى عليك، فإنه لا يذل من واليت ولا يعز من عاديت. تباركت ربنا وتعاليت، فلك الحمد على ما قضيت، ولك الشكر على ما عافيت. نستغفرك اللهم من جميع الذنوب والخطايا ونتوب إليك. اللهم اغفر لنا وللمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات، وألف بين قلوبهم، وأصلح ذات بينهم، وانصرهم على عدوك وعدوهم. اللهم عن الكفرة الذين يصدون عن سبيلك، ويكذبون رسلك، ويقاتلون أولياءك. اللهم خالف بين كلمتهم، وزلزل أقدامهم، وأنزل بهم بأسك الذي لا ترده عن القوم المجرمين. اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين، وأذل الشرك والمشركين، ودمر أعداءك أعداء الدين. اللهم انصر المجاهدين في فلسطين، اللهم انصر المجاهدين في فلسطين، اللهم انصر المجاهدين في فلسطين، اللهم انصر المجاهدين في كل مكان يا مولانا يا رب العالمين. رب اجعلني مقيم الصلاة ومن ذريتي، ربنا وتقبل دعاء، ربنا وتقبل دعاء، ربنا وتقبل دعاء. ربنا اغفر لي ولوالدي وللمؤمنين يوم يقوم الحساب. ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين، واجعلنا للمتقين إماما. أولئك يجزون الغرفة بما صبروا، ويلقون فيها تحية وسلاما، خالدين فيها حسنت مستقرا ومقاما. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة، وقنا عذاب النار، وقنا عذاب النار، وقنا عذاب النار، وأدخلنا الجنة مع الأبرار، يا عزيز يا غفار يا رب العالمين. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد النبي الأمي، وعلى آله وصحبه، وبارك وسلم. ربنا اغفر لنا وارحمنا، وأنت خير الراحمين.
الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
الصلاة بتريا ثابكم الله.
الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إنا أنزلناه في ليلة القدر وما أدراك ما ليلة القدر. ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر. تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من كل أمر. سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر.
الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. لإيلاف قريش، إيلافهم رحلة الشتاء والصيف، فليعبدوا رب هذا البيت الذي أطعمهم من جوع وآمنهم من خوف.
الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد، الله الصمد، لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد.
الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده.
اللهم اهدنا فيمن هديت، وعافنا فيمن عافيت، وتولنا فيمن توليت، وبارك لنا فيما أعطيت، وقنا واصرف عنا شر ما قضيت، فإنك تقضي ولا يقضى عليك، فإنه لا يضل من واليت، ولا يعز من عاديت، تباركت ربنا وتعاليت، فلك الحمد على ما قضيت، ولك الشكر على ما عافيت. نستغفرك اللهم من جميع الذنوب والخطايا ونتوب إليك. اللهم انصر المجاهدين في فلسطين، اللهم انصر المجاهدين في غزة، اللهم انصر المجاهدين في كل مكان يا مولانا يا رب العالمين. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وبارك وسلم. ربنا اغفر لنا وارحمنا وأنت خير الراحمين.
الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
سبحان الملك القدوس. سبحان الملك القدوس.
سبحان الملك القدوس. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه
آمين
وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم
آمين يا الله آمين
بجودك آمين بامتنانك
آمين
اللهم أعط رقابك رقابنا
الرحيم وبه نستعين نحمده ونصلي ونسلم على رسول الكريم أما بعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته الحمد لله ثم الحمد لله what a beautiful night that we have experienced through the night the 27th night where our Huffaz has mashaAllah throughout the entire month up until now rendered such beautiful recitations for us, alhamdulillah. May Allah Ta'ala accept from them.
Amen.
Every night we had snippets whereby we spoke about some verses of Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala. Some nights we spoke and we were extremely happy for the messages that came through. And some nights there were serious messages that came through. And alhamdulillah, we've pondered about this throughout the month of Ramadan. Allah Ta'ala now places us in the moment where we know necks are set free from the hellfire. And may Allah Ta'ala allow us to be of those people whose necks are set free from the hellfire. We spoke about Jannah. We spoke about Jahannam. We spoke about happiness. We spoke about joy. And we spoke about grief. We spoke about those who will be successful. And we spoke about those who will not be so successful. And wallahi, the verses tonight would shake our hearts if we understand what Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala tried to communicate with us throughout this beautiful month of Ramadan. But I want to just mention one verse as we're not going to speak now, inshaAllah Ta'ala. But we would really wish for everybody to be here for, inshaAllah Ta'ala, the program that is commencing immediately after that, whereby we have our Layl program with Qari Dr. Hafiz Razin Gopal that will, inshaAllah Ta'ala, beautifully render his beautiful recitation with his amazing voice telling us stories, you know, through the glorious Quran. And inshallah ta'ala, we also immediately after that, we have Qulubun Noor who will mesmerize us with their voices, singing the praises of Allah ta'ala and the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And inshallah ta'ala, also youngsters who will lead us in Salatul Layl to complete our 8 raka'at for the night, inshallah ta'ala. So our desire and our dua is for everybody to be here, inshaAllah. Very little people say ameen.
Ameen.
Barakallah, may Allah accept ameen, ya Rabbil Alameen. So that ameen Allah has listened to, so I must see you here tonight, inshaAllah. Barakallahu feekum. But one verse that stood out for me today that shook us. In the entire Quran, when Allah mentioned him, he mentioned him with goodness. He attached goodness. For example, Allah Ta'ala speaks about Allah. He speaks about his Rasul. Ati'ullah wa ati'ur Rasul. Allah speaks about Allah. He speaks about our parents and how grateful and beautiful we should be towards our parents. وَقَضَى رَبُّكَ أَلَّا تَعْبُدُوا إِلَّا إِيَّا وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا. But tonight Allah's warning to us. Allah Ta'ala says, Narullah. Can you imagine? Allah attached his name tonight to nar, to fire, giving us the reality that when you return to me, I'm going to be just. And if you did not live according to what I desire from you, that fire, it belongs to me, Allah. Who wants to be thrown into the hellfire? It's narrated that Anbiya will come forth and the fire will be lit. And as they come forth and they walk towards the destination where they will be questioned, some of them will fall onto their knees. Some of them will fall onto their stomachs and start crawling and hiding. Why is this? Because of the heat of that fire. And as we move towards our place, the fire will strike his flames towards creation like that, subhanallah. And who can bear the heat of the hellfire? Allah protect us from this. This is, can you imagine why Allah Ta'ala would end off the Quran, the 30th juz, constantly reminding us of Jahannam, constantly reminding us of the punishment of hell. I know everybody is looking and saying, Mawlana, the whole month you made us smile and laugh tonight, ya salam, you're speaking about Jahannam. But deen is like that. There's our happy moments and there's our sad moments. And the reality is that our actions has consequences. If we have good actions and perform good actions in life, our consequences will be amazing and good. But if we follow the path of actions that is not so good and evil and bad, then expect consequences that will be not so good. So Allah Ta'ala must guide us. As Allah Ta'ala has guided us. And Hafiz Hussein, I think, read, رَأَيْتَ الَّذِي يُكَذِّبُ بِالدِّينِ. So beautiful, he came to the verse, what? فَوَيْلٌ لِلْمُصَلِّ. How punctual you were throughout Ramadan with your salah. Look at the warning of Allah Ta'ala. The 30th juz, wallahi, is Allah Ta'ala shaking us up a bit. And beware for the one who perform salah. We perform salah, isn't it? We do. فَوَيْلٌ لِلْمُصَلِّينَ. Why would Allah say woe to the one who performs salah? After this, الَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنْ صَلَاتِهِمْ سَاهُونَ. Be wary. You can come to the masjid 5 times a day, but if you are heedless in your salah, if your focus is not upon me, if your focus is on anything else beside me, be careful, Allah says, فَوَيْلٌ لِلْمُصَلِّينَ. Hafidh Abbas read, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ الَّذِينَ هُمْ فِي صَلَاتِهِمْ خَاشِعُونَ. Allah Ta'ala beautifully spoke, nice subtly, Ya Latif, oh the most kind one, how he spoke to us prior to this. And successful are the believers who stand when they stand in prayer with sincerity and conviction and humility. But here Allah Ta'ala speaks differently. فَوَيْلٌ لِلْمُصَلِّينَ. Woe unto you who perform salah. الَّذِينَ هُمْ فِي صَلَاةٍ. الَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنْ صَلَاتِهِمْ سَاهُونَ. Now you stand in salah heedless. It's a warning from Allah Ta'ala. Allah allow us to be present in our salah. Jibreel alayhi salatu wasalam, he came to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasalam and asked him, مَلْ إِيمَان مَلْ إِسْلَام and مَلْ إِحْسَان. And that beautiful words of the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasalam should remain in our minds and in our hearts. That أَن تَعْبُدُ اللَّهَ كَأَنَّكَ تَرَهُ. That when you worship Allah Ta'ala, worship Him as if He is present and you see Him جَلَّ جَلَالُ. Imagine you standing in all your salahs and you can see Allah in front of you. Literally we won't be able to see Allah. But tasting the sweetness, saying that I'm speaking to my Creator and nothing can deter me and take me away from Him جَلَّ جَلَالُ. What the salah that will be. But we are weak. And Isa salam says, فَإِن لَمْ تَكُنْ تَرَى. Don't worry. We know that you will not be able to see Allah. But if you can't see Allah, فَإِنَّهُ يَرَاك. Most certainly know that Allah is watching you. Imagine such a warning. Rasulullah salam speak to us about perfection and beauty. We stand in front of Allah and we know that we stand in front of Allah. But our minds are heedless of Allah. We are worried about dunya. We are worried about everything that is the attachment to this worldly life. Although we understand that what is better for us is the year after. Think about Jannah in Salah. Think about Rasulullah seeing him. Inshallah, we will see him in our Salah. We will see Rasulullah, that nur of him emulating, and we stand and we will smile. And he will say, Allahu Akbar, tasting the sweetness of Salah. This is amazing. Jamaat al-Muslimin, I'm not going to speak further, inshallah. If you want to listen more, you must be here tonight, inshallah. Ameen. May Allah accept. Ameen, Ya Rabbi. There's just a few announcements. We also make dua for an honorable, a pioneer of our community and society, Sheikh Siraj Johar, whom produced many, many, many huffaz and from his hands. He is not enjoying the best of health. He's from Bukab. And I think, you know, I don't need to explain who Sheikh Siraj is. He is really a light in our society. May Allah Ta'ala preserve him. May Allah Ta'ala grant him shifa'an kamilan min kulli da'in, sabr and patience in his situation. As we all say, la ba's tahur insha'Allah. La ba's tahur insha'Allah. La ba's tahur insha'Allah. May Allah purify him through his difficulty. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. And then mashallah, we have a few individuals that mentioned to me that they've completed a Quran khatam, mashallah. And this is a family for the names Shamsat Begum Karim, Shamsunisa Muhyiddin, Hafsa Mahmoud Giri, Malika Nadeem Bandarka, Sheikh Ahmed Karim, and all marhums, inshaAllah ta'ala. May Allah ta'ala accept the khatams. Allah accept, and whatever their du'as is, may Allah ta'ala accept from them, inshaAllah ta'ala. Whatever is good, may Allah accept. Ameen, ya Rabbal Alameen. MashaAllah, I was waiting for this one, alhamdulillah. And then also for a very close friend of mine, I've become dear to him and his family, alhamdulillah. His father, we all know, he's part of our society and part of our community and part of our masjid now. He's reaching out to us just for your ameen tonight. Because his father has been abducted and missing for a very long time. You know, all they want from Allah Ta'ala is closure. All they want from Allah Ta'ala is peace in their hearts and minds. Because it's a worry if you know your parent is somewhere or he's not. You don't understand, you don't know why there's no closure. May Allah Ta'ala, if he is alive, grant him safety and security and grant him to return to his family. If not, may Allah Ta'ala grant his family closure. You know, we all know who is that. That is Uncle Noor Muhammad Kareem, inshaAllah Ta'ala. May Allah Ta'ala facilitate ease for the family as well. Ameen. And I'm sure and certain that somebody's ameen here, inshaAllah, tonight will be accepted. Ameen. Ya Rabbal Alameen. Then, inshaAllah Ta'ala, there's also a request for Uncle Abdul Sattar Firfari, who is currently in ICU, who's not also enjoying the best of health. May Allah Ta'ala grant him shifa and kamilan min kulli da, and sabr and contentment in the hearts of the family members. And then, alhamdulillah, khatam was also completed for our honorable, one of our trustees of the masjid, Uncle Jamil Bhai, mashallah, Parker. Mazar Parker, mashallah. I will never forget that, because to me, mazar means, we all know what kramat, right? But he say it's a different meaning for mazar, alhamdulillah. So Jamil Bhai, his mom-in-law, alhamdulillah, has passed away. How many years was it? Anybody knows? I just forgot now. But inshallah, for the amount of years that she has passed on, may Allah Ta'ala lighten her testing and a trial in the kubur, inshallah, filling it up with nur, making it spacious for her, and for her, and allow her to see her jannah in the qabr and enjoying the gardens among the gardens of paradise. And for all our marhumin, may they enjoy that, inshallah ta'ala. Ameen ya rabbal alameen. And then saving the best for last, Mr. Dawai, mashallah, in his difficulty, in his state, I always said this will be surprising, and it is surprising, mashallah. Not surprising, it was expected. 4 khatams completed. A man of 84 years old. Allahu Akbar. 4 khatams to be completed in the month of Ramadan. It makes many of us shy, isn't it? Allahu Akbar. May Allah accept from him. May Allah allow us to follow him in the footsteps. Ameen. Mr. Dawai, make dua for his beloved father, Ibrahim Khan Dalwai, for his beloved mother, Fatima Ibrahim Dalwai, for his beloved brother, Nazir Khan Dalwai, for the brother, Mahmoud Khan Dalwai, for the other brother, Roshan Khan Dalwai, and our beloved and the son of Mr. Dawai, Muhammad Khalil Dawai, who has recently closed his eyes. May Allah Ta'ala facilitate ease for his family, inshaAllah Ta'ala. And then Bhaijan, come also, mashaAllah. Bhaijan, you want to do that? Khatam's done, mashallah. Shamma Parker, Murad Sali Parker, Muhammad Khalil Dalwai, and Muhammad Tahir Parker, mashallah. Is that open? Yeah. What is that? Oh, mashallah. I think it's Ali Slavata for me, but it's soon, alhamdulillah. Barakallahu feekum. So we pray that Allah Ta'ala accept. You know, a khatam has been read in Ramadan. You've proven yourself. For those who attempted, you've done well. If you didn't complete it, alhamdulillah, you have done well. Stick to that, what you have done, inshallah, and Allah Ta'ala will make it easy for you. Bi-idhnillahi, tabarak wa ta'ala. So may Allah accept from all of us, all our ibadat. Remember, Ramadan is not done. The masjid must be full tomorrow. The masjid must be full till the 29th, inshaAllah ta'ala. So, bi'idhnillah, may Allah accept from us till the last of Ramadan, we will reap the benefits, inshaAllah. And also for us, mashaAllah, now, it is upon, obviously, I'm putting the responsibility on this man's shoulders. Our youth needs to contact this man, inshaAllah, whoever wants to recite. They must put down their names, what they are going to recite, because we are formally going to put down names, who's going to recite tomorrow night, who's going to recite the night after that, inshallah, and then the last night. So, bi'idhnillah, let them put their names down now. We already have a few names that has been jotted down. I'll give it to Bajan, inshallah. So, may Allah ta'ala accept. Okay, so Bajan and Hussein. Bajan say both of them. Allah accept, inshallah. Jazakumullah khairan. Now we'll call upon our chairman, who will come, inshallah ta'ala, and do a presentation for towards our Huffaz, just showing gratitude to them for what they have sacrificed throughout the month for us. And I'm sure and certain everybody, inshallah ta'ala, will also agree with the chairman, whatever he is going to say. And can we just, oh, Shavan is here, alhamdulillah, he's here in front. So the chairman and the vice chairman, inshallah ta'ala, they will do their duty from the front. And also we'll ask Uncle Nuri Bhai, please, if you can, please, Nuri Bhai. It will be an honor for us to have you in front. We just love to have you with us, inshallah. If anybody can assist Nuri Bhai, inshallah. Jazakallah khair, shukran.
Then Sangai, then Uwais, then Yahya, and then Imran Muhammad, and then Muhammad Tahir. Sorry? Yeah. Okay. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah, we say shukr to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for granting us yet another Ramadan. There are so many of us that were with us last year that are not with us this year. And that were with us last year that are not. And there are many that are currently with us at the moment experiencing this Ramadan that will not be with us next year. And we make dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant all marhumin Jannat al-Firdaus. Amin inshallah. We say Jazakumullah khairan to our wonderful community. I have to start there. Subhanallah, we've always said that generosity is the hallmark of this community, and this is underscored by the amazing support we've received for every program that we've had, whether it is just in terms of attendance of a Sunday talk, or whether it is raising funds for orphans, for clothing, for Eid, whether it was the various other initiatives that we had during Ramadan, and as well as our community iftar and the first Ramadan's various other events. Subhanallah, the support has been phenomenal, whether it is financial, whether it is attendance, your time, and just assistance in kindness and your du'as. So for that, we cannot make shukr enough, and we cannot thank you enough for the support that you've given this masjid. Without you, we will not be able to fill these masajid spaces as we have, alhamdulillah. And we want to thank the Ansar sisters, because they've done some amazing work in the background. We don't always see them, but every Sunday that kitchen, the kitchen is filled with the ladies making soup, and the Arwah al-Shabab, the youth, the males and the females. Subhanallah, we saw the amount of effort they put in for the community iftar. What they did was nothing short of remarkable, and it's on social media, and at the moment we can only express how proud we are of them and how they've grown, mashallah. And while we are here, we'd like to welcome and thank Voice of the Cape, mashallah, for gracing us and for broadcasting this particular event. Inshallah, it's going to be a bit of a long event because we have two Salatul Hell programs, mashallah, but we're keeping them well fed and lots of coffee, inshallah, to keep them awake, mashallah. And then also, we would like to move to the Iftikaf brothers. The Iftikaf brothers, we've seen a phenomenal development with them, to the point where, and it's a change and a maturity, and we've seen some leadership. Alhamdulillah, it's amazing what difference 1 year can make. And for that, I must commend Maulana. Subhanallah, there's been resistance to having so many youth, but Maulana stuck with them. And when we entered this masjid in the last 10 days, you could feel the solemnity of the last 10 days because they were continuous. See the activity on the Itikaf group. There is who's doing the cleaning up, who's reciting what part, and who's memorizing what, and who's leading the dhikr for the different awqat. So I thank Farooq Bhai because he's led this group superbly, subhanallah, and his commitment to the group is unsurpassed, mashallah. And him and Maulana have worked together, and I must say it culminated in a 1 a.m. a Thursday morning birthday dhikr, impromptu birthday dhikr for Maulana, subhanallah. What an emotional event that was. And for those who, if you just view the Salatul Layl program of Tuesday evening, of Wednesday evening, how that culminated to a dhikr, an impromptu dhikr for Maulana. And we celebrated Maulana, and I'll say more about Maulana a bit later, because if one starts, we'll be getting emotional. But we move straight to our Khufad. Mashallah, it's the same team. What a phenomenal team. The recitation with such fluidity, the way they've recited with such eloquence, mashallah, well led by Hafiz Abbas Murad, mashallah. And we'll be calling up the Khufad now to receive their gifts, mashallah. And our first token of appreciation will be going to Hafiz Abbas Murad. And I must say, I'm going to add an anecdote about each one. He's not going to like this, but he's developed the title of the Rock. And the reason is that he can take all 20 rakas and with little effort, he is able to handle the entire 20 rakat, mashallah. He's developed the title of the Rock, and on the Khufad group, they say, is the Rock coming tonight? So, mashallah. So, and his commitment was such that each Khufad had to get one night off. He refused to take a single night off, subhanallah. He wanted to be here every night, and he drives from Skaapkraal, which is not around the corner. So, mashallah. And then next is Hafiz Hussein Sangai, a local, mashallah. He's doing his doctorate in law, so he steers the ship. He gives a lot of stability to the group, mashallah. We refer to him as the law, so mashallah. So what he says goes. If he says, I want to lead the first four rak'ahs, then he leads the first four rak'ahs, mashallah. And then the next, we have Hafiz Uwais Adam, who is a dentistry student. Mashallah, if you follow his TikTok page, you'll see he's got rizz for days with that Dubai drip. Mashallah. And then we have our Hafiz Yahya, mashallah. So Hafiz Yahya, somebody that we can also rely on. When someone falls ill, we know he's able to pick it up. He's our pocket rocket. He's an electrical engineer with Zutari. And I know that when we need a spark within the group, then he's the one. When we're falling a bit behind in terms of pace, then mashallah, he's able to inject a bit of fusion. And yeah. Oh, it's Speedy Gonzalez, as Maulana says. And then we've got a newcomer to our group, mashallah. It's the only Hafiz that I've seen who comes with his own entourage. And that entourage just kept growing and growing. They took up eventually the entire third saf. And that is none other than Hafiz Imran Muhammad. And he was at Awal Masjid. And all we're saying is that our masjid is not getting him back. MashaAllah. He just added a different style of recitation, a fluidity, a lagu that a lot of people, many of us enjoyed, MashaAllah. It was just a different flavor. And he's just fitted so beautifully into the team, dovetailed into the team, MashaAllah. And we could see that he knows his work. So MashaAllah, SubhanAllah, we were very fortunate to have him. And then our next Hafiz brother is Hafiz Muhammad Tahir Abdullah. Now I must add, he's a brother that last year sat and recited the entire Quran, all 30 hajjaza in one sitting, from Fajr till Isha, SubhanAllah, till Maghrib, MashaAllah. So if Hafiz Abbas Murad is the rock of Gibraltar, then he's the rock of Altuba, MashaAllah. Okay, so we have then our Puji master. It's none other than, he's also the treasurer. So we're very nice to him because he holds the purse strings. That is none other than Ustad Ibrahim Parker. MashaAllah.
MashaAllah. Takbir.
Allah. And we have the two, he's assisted by brothers Imran and Wasim. MashaAllah. They're very, yeah. And Imran. I think the quality of the reciting is unsurpassed. MashaAllah, we could hear it reverberating through this masjid. I think we must thank our sound man for the excellent setting. Then we're going to ask. Is Imran here? Imran. Okay, brother Imran, where's our Muaddin? Ah, there's Muaddin, MashaAllah. So if we can please call. Yeah, so we'll give brother Imran, and then we've got sister Sauda, MashaAllah. Nuribai asked if we can get sister Sauda here, but I don't think that's going to happen. MashaAllah. But if we can get brother Imran, we'll also be taking sister Sauda's parcel or gift and envelope. And MashaAllah, he's become an institution at the masjid, MashaAllah.
Allah, takbir!
Allah,
takbir!
The only thing we could say is that when brother Imran gives the adhan for Maghrib, you only get a chance to eat one dalchi. It's so quick. It's so quick. They've actually wanted to change the muadhin just for Maghrib because they wanted to get in a second dalchi. MashaAllah. Yeah, and then, okay, so we have to mention the persons behind the screens. SubhanAllah, Brother Zahur, I think if he's not behind the screen and he's ill, it takes three people to do his work. The way he runs in his socks to the back building and then comes back to check the speakers and so on, I think he runs through an entire pair of socks in a week. So, yeah, so he has taken this, he's elevated our social media presence to the next level. SubhanAllah, absolutely amazing what he's done. And he took it upon himself. We thought it would be too onerous to do the tafsir line by line. But somehow he took it onto himself. He contacted someone in Pakistan who shared a program with him that he was able to do that. And subhanAllah, there's been so many positive feedback, so much positive feedback regarding the fact that the people at home are able to receive and be able to experience the Quran with translation because of the phenomenal work that he's done. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward him for all the experiences, those in this particular gathering and those at home that have... and I want him to make his way... Losi Drataf, just come this way. He's always got a wire in his hand. If Brother Zahoud, if you can please make your way. MashaAllah. And I just want to add, right, there is no truth in the rumor that he presses the space bar when he goes into ruku and in sujood to go to the next line. There's no truth in that rumor, MashaAllah, he has. And he's, I'm going to call up at the same time, ably assisted at Muhammad Zia Ibrahim. Last year we made dua. He was about to go into his matric exams. And subhanAllah, he's so dedicated. All the Jumu'ah productions he's been doing, he got 6 A's. And he's doing first year medicine, mashallah, mashallah. And that just shows that you take one step towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah takes 10 steps towards you. Subhanallah, Muhammad Ziya's never taken his foot off the pedal, whether it was matric exams, now that he's doing medicine, he's still broadcasting, mashallah, subhanallah. Muhammad Zia Ibrahim, yes. Okay. So Zahoor is not, he's still not turned off. He says, please remember to tell the viewers to click and subscribe. So please, if you're on your phones now, just click and subscribe, please. Okay.
And that's the lot. That's the lot. Oh, that's everybody else.
Okay, and then I think that's everyone. And then there's so many people. If we've not mentioned anyone, please forgive us if we've left anyone out. But I must add to the executive committee, the trustees, the imamat, Maulana. Oh, no. We've got Maulana. Okay. So I think
please forget me.
I think subliminally I'm trying to forget because I know it's going to be an emotional moment. I said this on, I think, the morning of the dhikr of his birthday. But what hasn't been said about Maulana? You know, every year we exclaim our love for Maulana. But this year, even more so. Because as our masjid grows, there's more activities, there's more things. There's more things that we don't always agree on and things that we have to work through. But Maulana's got such a beautiful personality. And we love Maulana. And when I think, I can't love this man more, you know. He shows a different facet of his personality, another beautiful facet of his personality, and we love him even more. Even whether it is a difficult discussion or if it's just a moment of mirth and laughter, either way, we end up, after that interaction, we end up loving Maulana more. Just for the person that he is, we love him for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but more so for the person that he is. And we are so fortunate as a community, you know, to have Maulana in our midst. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has really graced us, and it's a position that he's grown into. Subhanallah, we are so fortunate, and I think he galvanizes this community with his love, with his muhabba, and with that smile. I think he is able to disarm anybody that comes. I saw someone coming here to talk about interfaith early this morning. I said, Maulana, where are you going? He was in a 2-hour interview. He completely disarmed that person. I think that person is about to embrace Islam after that. I mean, Maulana said, I was so close, you know, but I know Maulana, one more visit and then he'll be. So subhanallah, that is Maulana's personality. And we make dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives him a long umr filled with health and that you continue to serve this community so beautifully, inshallah. And then last but not least, we would like to thank, and of course, our executive committee, my brother Siobhan, mashallah, and everyone else on the executive committee, the trustees, and I'd like to just honor Nuribai. All the trustees, we honor them, but today Nuribai was discharged, I think today, if I'm not mistaken, and subhanallah, he came to this masjid. You know, we say that all the work that we see here, this has been decades in the making, but it's on the shoulders of giants. And it's on people like Nuri Mamu, who calls you up 3 times a day to say, you know what, I think this light bulb is too high. How can we get it down? That is his level of how immersed he is and how consumed he is with assisting with the running of this masjid. And long may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep him with us. Give him lots of good health and afia, and remove every trace of every ailment that he's experiencing at this point in time, every discomfort, and grant him good health. Okay, so it's a bit of a yeah, it's a bit of an admin notice, but on that, I just wanted to thank all the executive members for the hard work and all that they've done to date, those of past, those of present, and also those who started the PMA, the Para-Muslim Association, and then it moved towards Para-Muslim Community Trust, starting at One Park Road 2 years. I know we say this every year, but we cannot forget them. We cannot forget, and if I start mentioning one name, it's going to eventually, you know, you may end up offending, but there are so many who've done, and it's on their shoulders that we stand, and I think we are, if we can just, if I can just ask Nuri Mamu just to please stand so that we can just honor, and inshallah we will have Nuri Bai here next year and the year after and the year after with us, inshallah. Amen, amen, inshallah. And this is, and this is we'd like to give this to Nuri Bai. Nuri Bai lives 3 doors down the road from me, so I'm happy to take this home for you if you don't know. No, that is small enough.
You give it to him later.
We just want to mention Ramiz as well. He's here from Monday to Friday, but he's not yet in attendance at the moment. So we've got his gift and his envelope as well. His token of appreciation. And then we'd like to give Maulana a token of appreciation as well. Yes. So Maulana want to... Yeah, Maulana can give it. Look, the two of them, whenever you see Maulana, you see Siobhan, and you see Siobhan to Maulana, so I won't be surprised if they'll be sharing that. But also, please do stay for the program. We've got 2 amazing programs. Maulana's already explained what they are. And we would really appreciate you staying and enjoying the program. And there's just one request that the snacks and whatever we serve, there are stations outside if that can be consumed outside, because we just want to preserve the cleanliness of the carpets and so on and so forth. So if we can not eat inside, if we can have the people snacking outside, min fadlik. And okay, so we will. Yeah, so we'll have, I think we can take about a 5 to 10 minute break. Inshallah, those who want to freshen up, and then we will be back here for Salatul Layl, 4 rak'ahs. Yeah, at 10:30 for Salatul Layl with Hafiz Dr. Razin Gopal, who will take us through 4 surah and then also the 4 different riwayah. And that will take place at about 10:30, inshallah. Wa akhir da'wa alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.
Shukran so much, everyone. Inshallah, enjoy the snacks. Not too much, otherwise you'll roll in salah tonight. Inshallah, Allah bless. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi
But I will think about it. Ah, here we go.